Knight's gonna have his hands around your throat again, Batman. Next time, he's finishing the job.
Hey, Batman. How you doing?
It's over, Bats. Next trip on the toxin train takes you all the way to Jokertown.
Woo woo!
Oh, I can't stop thinking about those strung up corpses. You know?
Mr. Langstrom secured a
job. The best way to draw out a kid.
Mr. Langstrom secured a GCPD, sir. Well done. You soothed the savage beast. Mr. Dent is back in custody, sir. Perhaps this incarceration will prove more rehabilitative than his last. You saved the Station 17 fire crew from those mindless thugs, sir. Bravo. Sir, you've wiped out the militia's troop transports and the senior commanders ensconced in them. I expect militia morale is plummeting as we speak. Firefly has blighted Gotham for as many years as you've sought to protect it.
Hello, Bats.
I can't leave the militia checkpoints operational. Time to find them. I'm going to locate and take out the militia checkpoints. This is my city.
If you're struggling to kill some of these bad guys, maybe you've just not found the right motivation. Think about your parents. dying. Hello?
Militia checkpoint. Are stationed throughout the city. I'm going to find them.
Scarecrow's getting scarier, like he's looking forward to something.
I heard Batman ain't been the same since Joker checked out.
Knight's pretty freaking brave. You'd have to be to take on the Bat after he killed Joker.
Alfred, I found a fifth victim.
I feared you would, sir.
An irregularity on the victim's chest. It appears to be a birthmark, quite distinctive. That piece of evidence has been identified. I need to keep looking. There's a bullet lodged deep in the upper bicep. This type of ammunition is predominantly used with a hunting rifle that hasn't been manufactured in over a decade. Foot is missing several toes. The site of amputation suggests the removal of non-viable tissue in the treatment of frostbite. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Robert Kincaid.
He was a microbiologist who worked for Stagg Enterprises. Many believe the shooting was connected to Kincaid's knowledge of controversial research, although that remains unverified. He took a teaching post in Atlanta, which is where he was reported missing.
Do the details of the disappearance match with the others?
They do indeed, sir. Also, your request to cross-reference the parks and playing fields has proved fruitful. I've come across some leasing documentation that appears to have been falsified. Someone is attempting to cover their tracks.
Find out anything you can, Alfred. We couldn't have done anything to prevent these deaths, but we can still save others.
Seen those plants?